Ornament literally moving right now. Fan ain't even... Nah, point it at the fan. Point it at the fan. Fan ain't even on. Ornament's moving. Hell nah.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Jenny, back with another banger, bruh. And don't look at the pants right now. Do not look at the pants. I got coffee stains all over them, Jones. Do not look at the pants. Chill. But guys, I have something very, 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 very important and very, 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 very scary to tell you guys. Hold up. Follow me. We gotta take a look at Tom real quick, because look at this dude. Bro's sipping some water like he a human and shit. But what's good, Tommy? So what's good to the viewers, man? But anyways, let's get back on topic. So basically, guys, this is not good. Me and Autumn have been living in the...
Who texting us?
This is a bank. Because you know I'm about my money. But anyways, guys, this is crazy news. So basically, we've been living here for about 8 months. Hold on, y'all. My son wanna play, man. Ooh, hey! Oh! Don't play with him, bruh. So basically, guys, we've been living here for about 8 months or so, and this shit is haunted, bro. This shit is very, very haunted, and I don't even know what to do. Oh, shit. Hold on, y'all. I don't even know what to do or say in this type of scenario or situation, because my last crib was haunted. So you guys know what that means? It's a demon following me, guys. It's a demon following me, bro. That shit's sort of crazy. And, you know, we got this Christmas tree. That ornament literally moving right now. Fan ain't even... Nah, point it at the fan. Point it at the fan. Fan ain't even on. Ornament's moving. Hell nah. This is what I mean, bro. This is exactly what I mean, bro. It's just crazy shit like that. All the time, guys. The lights be turning on and off. I don't even know what to do or what to say. Like, ever since we started getting... Remember? Alright, point the camera at this. The scariest moment of our lives... My bad, y'all. The camera literally ran out of space. So, our pizza's done. Don't mind the mess. We had cake earlier, and we also had some chicken noodle soup, man. But hold up. I'm a chef in this busy, bruh. Do not play with me. Oh, crap. I don't have anything to grab. Can I just use my hands?
Yep.
Wait, for real?
Yep.
Actually?
No.
Oh, shit. I'm a goat. I do not recommend this at home, bro. I do not recommend that at home. But, all right. Hold on. While those warm up, basically what I wanted to say, guys, a demon is following me everywhere I go, so I decided that we're going to film everything that happens in the house, because I think we're going to have to either get a priest or get an exorcist, because this shit is crazy, dude. We literally have a cloud pillow. Like, why the hell are we haunted? But the most scariest story that we had in this house, one night we were sleeping, and the reason why this is right here, one night we were sleeping... This was over our bed. If you look in past videos, this was over our bed. One night we were sleeping, and for some reason, something told me, like, let's move over. So me and my girl, we used to, like, sleep sideways. That's the only time we ever slept sideways. And then that shit went, dude, woke us up, smashed into the bed, right where we would be sleeping. Right into our head, bro. It was the scariest moment of my life, because if we didn't move, we would be dead. A ghost would have killed us. And that shit's not even funny, but like, now that I think about it, like, damn, God really licked out. Amen. But anyways, man, I just wanted to come at you guys and let you guys know what's going on and what the situation is. So if you want me to start daily vlogs and daily uploads of what's going on with the crib and the ghosts and the demons, or like sleep streams or something, like, let me know, guys. Let me know, because I don't know, man. This sort of scary. Me and my girl don't even know what to do. But come here, guys. What do you guys rate the pizza? 1 out of 10. Put it down in the comments right now. What do y'all rate the pizza? Shit looking bussy. But anyways, I love you guys. Make sure you like the video, man. Like the video. I love you guys. I'll see you guys very, very soon, man. We out.